Good day, fellas. I hope you are ready for your daily dose of skill, and today we are playing with a T92. In my opinion, one of the worst tanks, one of the worst light tanks as a premium version, right? I truly dislike this vehicle with a passion. I needed to warm up with this tank for 4 or 5 battles. I was just trying to get into the tank and figure out what kind of equipment I want to use and so on. And I can tell you one thing, fellas, I remember why I don't like this vehicle. The gun handling is quite good, but the alpha damage of the 150 is just a big fat pile of caco. Plus, speaking about the price of the ammunition, 5,600 for 150 alpha damage shell, this is a big fat no-no, and I would highly discourage you to shoot the gold ammunition with a tank, with this vehicle, right? I would highly discourage you, because you won't make any profits whatsoever. It's good to have like 5 of those, just in case, if there is a one shot and you really need to eliminate him, but other than that, hell no. What I figured out by playing with this tank, fellas, this tank head, this tank turret and cupola is looking just like my head, fellas. That's what I figured out. If you would pay attention right there, you would notice there is a Mickey Mouse, right? Just like me. This is the gun and this is the cupolas and everything. That's how it looks like, fellas. Let's go into the battle. Boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, let's go into the battle and let's hope for the best. And what we are having, Tundra. This is the light tank, which is probably one of the most, this is the tank which needs open maps the most in order to have a good games, and we are having Tundra. Okay, fair enough. Not much what we can do about this. Let's see what we have. If I will get 2,500 combined after 2 to 3 games, I'm going to be happy with this tank. But still, usually you are happy with a 3.5, yes. But usually we are playing with a tank which have something to offer. This vehicle don't. So let's try to deal with this vehicle. And fellas, the best part about this tank is baboon inscription. This is literally the best tank about, this is the best part of this vehicle, okay? So, instead of crying every single time and instead of complaining too much, let's try to make this piece of caco work, okay? So, first things first, what we are doing, we are taking this position. Skill, why you are taking this position? Because we want to counter every single mother trucker which is playing here. If enemies will shoot into our crossing forces, we should be able to spot them and we should be able to punish them, right? That's very, very, very important, and that's what we are waiting for. Now, wait for it. Давай, shoot. Don't be lazy, mother truckers. Beautiful, come on, one more for the sake of love. Unfortunately, I managed to shoot him once again, but we did not manage to penetrate him. Although Borat is regretting his life choices, and look into this gun handling. That was actually very, very nice, and I'm feeling extremely lucky with the stuff which happened right here, right? Anyways, I decided not to go on top of the hill because I am afraid and paranoid about the Borat, because Borat can simply pretty much shotgun this vehicle, and then we are getting down to unshotable, and from that moment it wouldn't be so fun to play anymore, right? So what we are doing, we are getting rid of some trees which is growing here. We don't like vegetation here, and we are going to make some use of this position overall. Although, quick information, what is happening here, as you can see, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, as you can see, my friends, the heavy tanks is playing here. So what that means we are going for ELC even, for obvious reasons. ELC even will try to escape here. I can see, I can read what he is doing already, and it is completely fine. So, wait for it. He's trying to run away, and he is dead for Mr. Borat. Nice. Okay, what to do now? What is going to be a good decision for us? How we can get maximum use of all this? And I figured out, fellas, I can actually make a pressure like this. Why can't I make a pressure? Because enemy forces is sitting here, right? They took the hill, hip hip hooray. But what that means we have a bit of the flexibility in the other side of the map and we can try to pretty much lock them down there. This is the most important thing, so let's do this. Also, meanwhile, more likely we are going to eliminate the Mr. Jeff from the game, right? Because usually Jeffs are quite lazy and they should sit around this area. So let's see, is it the case? And is the Jeff lazy to that level? This is the question. Let's see, so far we can't see anything, that's completely fine. And what do we have? We have T28, which is more likely not spotting us, and we did not spot the Jeff, which is sitting in the back. Shame, but that's okay. Meanwhile, there is a Scorpion G, I should not be spotted, at least I think so, and definitely I'm not spotted, very nice. So what we are going to do now, we are going to start using our pew 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 mosquito gun, right? This is exactly what we want to do. Meanwhile, the same Scorpion is thinking about making a bit of pressure here, and this is exactly what I want to see, fellas. I want to see him going like this, and now we are going for a Scorpion. Schnei high explosive in the face, 180 alpha damage. Schnei high explosive in the face, 100 alpha damage. Beautiful. So far everything went well, but still you have 1000 combined, and honestly, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, I am kind of happy with this performance already, right? I am not feeling extremely bad by any means or something, right? Because there is some tanks which are shining in the game and there is some vehicles which is not shining, right? And in my opinion, this tank is just one of those which is not the best, if I can say so, right? We are trying to go up here, that's completely fine. Meanwhile, Jeff managed to hit us in the face. It doesn't change anything because we are going to slaughter the Jeff right now. Jeff is panicking, Jeff is thinking, oh, my bananas! And I'm saying, yes, your bananas, Mother Trucker, yes, your bananas. Meanwhile, T28 is trying to get kind of some kind of angle towards us, and this is completely fine, my friends. This is completely fine. We are going for this guy, he's dead, and the last victim of this battle is Su Tank Destroyer. And you know what? I'm extremely happy with this game. Skill, you have 2,500 combined, and I'm happy. Fellas, that was a great game with this vehicle. But skill! Look, in this map you cannot spot, so all your light abilities is going through the window. And speaking about the alpha damage of this tank, this is a great performance for the alpha damage, right? Once again, I remember when I was marking this vehicle and I needed to do like over 3000 or so, and I truly regretted playing with this tank while marking it. I was feeling the pain in a way, right? But hey, what can you do? Anyways, 107,000 profits, not bad. I was about to say not bad. Excellent, very very good, very very good. Can we get more games like this? And now we are having a steps, but in the steps we have the Ferrari, which I have no match for Ferrari. Okay, you need to pick the opponents extremely wisely with this vehicle. So ELC even, we cannot outspot him, and Ferrari, we cannot out DPM him. That's the straightforward information, and we can't do anything about that. So what is the plan, fellas? What is the plan? I believe we are going to take the standard sniper schnitzel, well, spotter schnitzel position right there, and we will try to spot people which is playing around this area, right? So yeah, this is the most important thing. This is the most important thing, fellas. Let's see, can we make this Mother Trucker work? By the way, speaking about warming up games, fellas, I was feeling like I'm playing with a tier 6 in the tier 8, right? I hated this experience quite a bit, if I can say so. But now, when we are recording, everything is working quite fine, I would say, at least by the looks of it, right? Okay, beautiful. Look, What is our goal now? We are sitting in the bush. This is extremely good, and this is exactly what we need. And enemy ELC even going on the full trollolo mode. Crazy stuff. Very, very, very crazy stuff, fellas. Okay, good, good, good. All we need to do right here is to be a bit patient. This is all we need to do. Trashante. I'm going for some shots here. I'm not getting spotted, which is very, very good. And I should be able to get another shot into that Trashante, if I'm not mistaken. Obviously, this guy will try to keep making pressure. That's very, very important thing, right? So let's see. ELC even, he cannot spot us, which is very, very, very good thing, fellas. And the score is 0-1. Interesting. Very, very, very interesting. Okay, what is the plan? The T-34 is making a very, very, very good job right here. That was a solid blind shot from this guy's side. Big fat respect for this guy because he knows where the standard bush is, right? So that's a very, very, very good job for this guy. Okay, what to do next? Currently, fellas, we cannot, we simply cannot do anything for this guy, right? And I believe that's completely understandable because he is going to peek for a second, he is going to shoot the bush, and he is going to F off from here. Once again, completely understandable, and that indicates person knows what he is doing, right? So that's very, very, very good job from his side. If I would be him, I would probably do literally the same thing. So that's very, very good. Anyways, what do we want to do now? We want to take this bush here, and from this bush maybe we can spot some bushwankers which is playing around this area, or alternatively which is playing somewhere over there. I know I can and I could afford to go up like this. I am very, very, very well aware of that, but in the same time I'm a bit afraid if the same T-34 is going to peek here. So we simply need to be patient. And as you can see, this guy decided to make a hardcore pressure like this, which is very, very good thing. Very, very, very good thing. Nice. Okay, so what is happening in his head? He's thinking about simply making pressure till this bush here. Now the question is, can we outspot him going into the bush? Because it's very, very possible. Go into the bush from this side, and here we go. If this person, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, will decide to go right here, we should be able to see him. So wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, fellas. We need to be patient with this vehicle, fellas. This is very, very important thing. I could go for enemy Artas, but I decided not to. Meanwhile, we know this guy decided to simply go on the full Trololo mode. This is very, very, very risky decision what he is doing. And in the same time, it's not going to pay off, okay? I don't really think he is going to get enough use here. Even though he is making a hardcore pressure here, I still don't really think it's going to work well for him. Meanwhile, I'm just trying to bang the another super duper hyper turbo tank FV4202, which is one of the worst tier 8 medium tanks if you would ask me. And now we located into extremely good position, fellas. I mean, we are in good position, he is in not so good position. So that's a fair trade for us, I guess. Good. So far we have 1,700 combined, and this is very, very, very great performance for this vehicle. Even though for other light tanks, it would be just on the mech level, if I can say so. Okay, what is the next thing which we want to do here? We see the EBR is playing here. It is completely fine. I hope Borat is not going to spot us, but he did. It's not changing anything whatsoever, fellas. Trust me on this one. And now all we need to do, we need to check out the Jeffs. Both of the Jeffs is getting spotted here. This is exactly what we want. And now we are going to bang the Jeffs if obviously our gun handling is going to treat us well, right? So that's the one for the team. That's second for the team. No, davai. Third for the team. He is dead. Excellent. Another one. One for the team for this Jeff. Another for the team for this Jeff. Jeff is thinking, what the flying Jeff? And he shot before he died, which was, to be fair with you, good decision, right? Because this is only one thing which he could do. Anyways, what do we want to do now? Now we want to go for this Panther too, right? He is going to be in the open field for us very, very soon. And hopefully we can get shot or two into this guy before he is going to die. Although Lorraine is already clipping him, which is not what we are looking for, but in the same time, oh well, what can we do about this? Not much, right? So 137, and once again, he is dead. So fellas, very, very good highlight here. As you can see, the alpha damage of this vehicle can be a bit of the mech, right? Into the mech side, if I can say so. Alpha damage of this thing is very, very, very bad, right? Whenever you are playing with a light tank and you need to rely on only on your ability to spot, if you would ask me, I would say this is not a very good combination of the things, right? But once again, that's only me. Anyways, Gusor might be here, especially if I will get spotted now. So we are simply checking him out, and we know where Gusor is. We know where Ferrari is. Ferrari is going on the full trollolo, and Ferrari... I see, game. I see what you are doing right there. I see. So, we managed to bounce the Ferrari, but once again, those wheels are made out of the quality rubber, so we definitely cannot complain about this. Meanwhile, Gusor. What is the thing what I am looking for? I am trying to eliminate Gusor. Well, eliminate Gusor from the game, that sounds like I have a chance to kill him. I'm trying to hit him once or twice before he is going to be dead, right? And we managed to get extremely good performance, my friends. Very, very good. What do we have right here? We have the 3,500 combined, and it worked very, very well. I'm actually happy with this game. And I know, to see skill happy with a 3,500, that's not usually our level of the gameplay, right? But it worked just well. I'm telling you, fellas, when I was doing warming up rounds with this vehicle, because I haven't played with it in a while, I was thinking how we are even going to make 2.5 combined, right? But when it's showtime, by the looks of it, we can make it work. Anyways, this is very, very good battle, fellas. Second by the damage, first by experience. Solid 74,000 profits, which is good. Excellent, fellas. Very good. Let's go for a third battle. Since the things is going well, why the heck not? Let's go for a third game. And what do we have here? We have a Siegfried Line Standard. Definitely not the best game in the World of Tanks, and this is not the matchmaking which you, well, not matchmaking, map, I suppose to say, which you want to get with a light tank. But see, let's see what we can do. So, options. What we can do, fellas? What we can do, speaking about the options, we can go into the middle, but it's going to be way too risky, if you would ask me. Or we could take the standard spotter schnitzel bush here, or maybe somewhere even over there, right? I think I am going to play here. Why so? Because it is the safest option, and in the same time we can do many things. In the same time we can do many things, fellas. Let's see. Now the question is, will enemies have someone which is making some kind of stupid pressure like this? This is the question, fellas. Meanwhile, Ferrari. OMG, I don't want to die in the first minute. Buddy, don't worry, I will die before you will. It's okay, buddy, it's okay. Okay, simply wait for it, fellas. And what is happening here? I assume our guys is going for a blind shots. What that means? That means they should have the ELC even 90 here, right? At least that's what I want to believe. Let's go. That's not a direct hit for obvious reasons. How about here? That's not a direct hit for obvious reasons. And how about here? Aha! Borat is getting spotted. Very, very good. This is exactly what we need, fellas. And as you can see, the T44 is trying to play here, but his stock and our object 274, in my opinion, is way stronger tank than T44. Although T44 have quite a bit of support, but that's okay. We are completely fine. Now our Jeffs, fellas, boys and girls, ladies and gentlemen, our Jeffs should have the open shots for this guy, so we are okay. And the guy which said I don't want to die in the first minute, he died in the second one. It's okay, buddy. Buddy, you died on second minute. That's fine. That's fine, buddy. It's okay. Anyways, what do we have here? Once again, all we need to do, we need to spot this guy. And in the same time, we need to be aware of very, 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 very important thing. Yep. Of the people which might be over there. So all we need to do now, we need to get the flying F out from here, and we are going to go on the field. But skill, why we are going to go on the field? Because it's going to be worth it, in my opinion. Meanwhile, this guy is trying to aim for the angle. Well, he's trying to build the angle, but luckily he did not manage to do so. 0-3. And fucking Scorpion, really, buddy, really, he managed to get excellent angle for us. Shame, that's so damn bad. Ay. And we have ELC even here together with a Ruski light tank. Oh boy. This is looking like a big pile of kaku, my friends. I repeat, this is looking like a big pile of kaku already. Well, let's try to get as much use as we can. And this is, fellas, speaking about this situation, this is literally how majority of our games with this vehicle was looking like. I kid you not, fellas. Whenever I had a warming up battle, this is exactly, this is exact situation which I had with this vehicle. I enjoyed myself so much, and I had so much fun, my friends. I had so much fun. Okay, the question is what the flying F is supposed to do now. We are kind of trapped here, fellas. I repeat, we are kind of trapped here. Scorpion is playing on the field. How to get the good angle for a Mr. Scorpion? Probably it's not really possible, my friends. Borat is making pressure like this. Our Borat more likely is going to be dead meat very, very, very soon. Yeah, this is game over. Okay, what do we want to do now? We want to simply get ourselves into the corner here. But skill, why do you want to get yourself into the corner? Because it's super duper hyper turbo important thing. From this corner, at least we can get a couple of shots before we are going to die, and it's going to be better than to die with a bloody zero, like literally with a zero, right? So that's the first shot for this guy. That's the second shot for this guy. He's tracked and he is dead. Excellent. Very, very good. How about this ELC even? I would love to get the angle to punish this guy for his stupidity, fellas. Obviously, if it's possible, that would be very, very great. Meanwhile, the T69 here, down to one shotable. We are missing our shot, but he is dead. Meanwhile, Love is trying to make a pressure, and he is dead too. ELC even, meow, trying to make as much pressure as he physically and possibly can. He's going in front and he changed his mind, and he is, I was about to say, and he is dead, but by the looks of it, it's not the case. Let it be, fellas, let it be. This is very, very complicated situation, fellas. Honestly, this is very complicated situation. Okay, we have a Trashante here. Try to hit Trashante, probably spotted. Oh yes, I am trying to pull back as much as I can. We have the Ruski light tank, which is slaughtering Artis. That's not that bad for us, to be fair with you. It is completely okay. He missed his shot. Excellent. I'm trying to hit him once again. He's trying to slaughter our Artis. We are farming the Ruski light tank like there is no tomorrow. That was disgusting aim from my side, which I cannot complain about. Ruski light tank about to kill Artis, and ELC even out of nowhere. I noticed him. That was good reaction from my side, but unfortunately, we did not manage to win this game. And this is the actual battles which we had when we was warming up. So yeah. It is completely fine. No complaints, no regrets. You know, LT-432 compared with a T92, it's like a heavy tank. So not a big deal. Not much what we can change there. So after two battles, speaking about the score with this tank, after two battles, we had a very, very, very decent score, fellas. And I was extremely happy about what I managed to show with this vehicle. We had 2,000 damage and we have 1,000 assisting damage, which is bringing us pretty much to 3,000 combined. And it was very, very good. And overall, what is my advice for a people which is playing with a T92? First of all, I'm sorry for you. This is the first thing which I want to say. The second thing which I want to say, fellas, if you cannot spot, try to get yourself into the position from where you can actually do damage without getting too much attention towards your side. That's the advice which I have, my friends. That's advice which I have. And after the third battle, we have 1,700 damage and 900 assisting damage. So we are pretty much on 2,700, right? That was not the most enjoyable video, fella, speaking about the tank, but I hope you was very, very well entertained. I love you all. Take care. Have a good one, fellas, and skill is out. Peace.